Next question. Okay, so this one.
Crypto, I need data on the structural integrity of the local architecture. I'm activating our latest F-800 drones to scan these hegemonic edifices.
Righto.
Let me guess. You need me to babysit the drone.
Space plane!
Precisely. Hasta la vista, Crypto.
If only there was some way to electronically facilitate the private viewing of illicit photography, like some sort of computing device with a screen. It'll never happen.
I like Ike. He's no President Huffman, but he sure knew.
From homecoming queen to dairy wench, I should have never married my cousin.
Okay. Knocking even off.
Shiny new automobile? Check. Wife cooking meatloaf taking Valium? Check. Monotonous job as a filing clerk? Check. Unbridled inner rage hidden just below the surface of normalcy? Check. Space creatures!
Attention! Please step away! Attention!
Little green men!
1 minute remaining!
You have the right to remain silent.
Holy
you ever nobody wants
good loads.
It's all good for
you. You can't do this.
Oh, good.
Put me down, right? Come here, you.
I feel so.
30 seconds. Hang on.
God, I hope.
Never considered destructive testing?
In order to quantify the effectiveness of our arsenal, it is imperative that we first collect hard data on how hard these buildings are.
So I do get to blow them up, right?
Let's not go off half-cocked, Crypto.
I order you for
you gotta do this!
As soon as I get I feel so. This is not. God, I hope none of
them. Drop me now! Put me down!
I feel so.
Come here!
30 seconds left!
End of the line, everybody off. There's nothing you can.
Oh, building.
Ew!
Don't space make me chicken, you idiot.
Nobody!
Martians!
10 seconds!
What do I have to do to get a fucking water around here?
Good work, Crypto!
Now, what am I gonna do now?
Crypto! Here's a frightening new weapon for your saucer. The Quantum Deconstructor. It has a blast wave that destroys everything. Try it out on the commercial buildings of Santa Modesta.
Martians!
Space invaders!
That was it. Destroy the SAM launch. Oh, I forgot about that. That's pretty alright. So I don't really use the space. I don't really use the alien ship as much, so I don't really want to upgrade too much of it. I'm upgrading myself.
Step right up. Weapons, abilities, saucers, upgrades are us.
Not really worried about Dash. Show's complete. I like that cannon. That cannon's pretty strong. Ah, so the pieces I got. Alright. I'll leave you, I'm gonna end it here.